Because their positions don't make sense. They have to keep shuffling things around, make the Bible say something that it doesn't. 1 Timothy 6, if you go back to the passage, there's no denying it. From any perspective, I don't care how you look at it, it's 100% no man has seen Jesus. And you say, no man has seen Jesus, everybody saw Jesus. They saw the image of Jesus, but Jesus is the invisible God. There's one God.
Amen.
There's not